Do you want to know how to claim or verify website on Pinterest? Then this video is for you. Hello, my name is Murli, nickname Sachin. I'm a digital marketer, blogger, and Amazon book author. So let's jump into the Pinterest. As you see, I have already logged into my account. Now I would be like to claim, though I have already claimed my website, but I will show you how you can do it in a simple way. Just click on this setting option. Now, on the left side, you can see there is a option claim. Click on that, and here is a website you want to claim. So let's suppose I would like to claim the website again, just for your example. Now you have to just click on this. Now it will appear and give you a code which you can use into your WordPress blog website. So there are three options. This is one which you can use into your website and put up into your head section. Now second one is upload your this HTML file into your root file directory, and this was is directly into the control panel of your hosting where your website is now hosted. So but in this case I'm going to take this one example. So for that I have to click the copy button. Now I go to the my dashboard into my website. Now I will click on the theme editor. In your case, this is your website with whatever your niche subject is there. Now you have to claim. Now in this case, I would go to the header.php section. This is the file basically. Here I would be like to share this into the head section. In my case, it's already, you can see this is already verified, but again, I will save this and show you how you can verify. Update the file. Now this will save. Now I will again go to the my Pinterest account and continue on this, and I have to mention my website name again. So this is now verified. You're verifying your website. Let's see, connected. Yes, all set. Now this case my website is claimed and verified on Pinterest. Now you can also do it in a simple way.